Roseville with more on the USA Swimming Western Zone Championships. Hey, Crystal.
Ken, good morning and welcome to the best in the West, a.k.a. U.S. Swimming Western Zone Championships. We're right under 700 young swimmers are gathered here to compete. And I'm joined by Dina of Sierra Nevada Swimming. Good morning.
Good morning. Thank you so much for being here.
Absolutely. Now tell me all about this meet and why it's so important.
It's so important because this is the last stop of the season for these kids ages 9 through 14. They have had a selection process to be here. It's like an all-stars team style, and they've had to train and compete really hard to be here.
I love it so much. Now, it looks like a lot of traffic going on in the water right now, so all the athletes are warming up. What events are going on today?
Today there will be the 100 butterfly, the 50 free. It varies between age groups because we have three age groups here, 9-10s, 11-12s, and 13-14s.
Now, you told me that there are swimmers from over how many states?
13 states representing 17 different teams.
Oh my gosh. Now I'm joined by one of the coaches, Coach Kai. Good morning.
Good morning.
Now tell me about your team and which state you represent.
We represent right here in the Sacramento area. We're Sierra Nevada Swimming.
Oh yeah, that's right. Pride. And tell me about your swimmers. How many swimmers do you have?
We've got 45 athletes on the team, ages 14 and under. And right now we're sitting in fifth place. Ready to keep going.
Now, see, for me, it's amazing that these kids are so young. So how is it coaching kids who are 14 and older and having them compete in such a big competition like this?
With the little guys, the little 10 and unders, it can be difficult some days because they miss mom and dad. But the 11, 12s, 13, 14s, they pretty much got it dialed in. They're ready to go.
But make no mistake, these kids are very, very fast. Now, if people want to come out and support, today's not the last day. When can people come out and watch some of this competition?
Right. We'll be here for today and two more days through Saturday. We have prelims in the mornings and finals in the evening starting at 4. So we're here from 8:30 a.m. till 7:30 p.m.
All right. Thank you so much, guys. Come out here and root on our local teams. We'll send it back to you.
That's great. I take it you're not going to jump in the pool again, Crystal? You're not going to jump in the pool?
You remember I did it last time.
Yes.
I have to be somewhere, though, in about another 30 minutes, and I can't show up wet or else I would do it.
Okay. All right. The judges will allow. Crystal Rich there in Roseville this morning with all those outstanding swimmers. Thank you so much. Time now is 7:14 on.